Now, I really enjoyed this build. I'm super excited that I was able to save this bicycle from the trash. I'm happy I was able to get all the parts I needed for it from Universal Cycles. I say Universal Cycles is my favorite online bicycle retailer. They always have what I need. They get it to me quickly, and their prices are very good. The bicycle itself, 1997, specialized rock hopper, chromoly frame, Shimano 3x7 drivetrain, Diacom brakes, Ritchie rims, Shimano hubs. Not sure what the spokes are, but it's one of those really nice 90s mountain bikes that people seem to have started to recognize their value. They were really well made. They're fun to ride. The parts are pretty inexpensive. Nothing too fancy on them. And did I mention they're fun? I'm sort of glad that this bike is actually not my size. It's a little small. If it was my size, I think I would have a really hard time parting with it. And even still, I think there might be some people in my family that are going to not make it easy for me to part with this bike. So we'll see. We'll see. I definitely want to make sure it goes to someone who will use it and take reasonably good care of it so that it doesn't fall into a state where some people deem it worthy of the trash, because it's just too good a bike for that. Like I said, I really enjoyed this restoration. I've got another one in the hopper, so to speak, as well as some repairs that I need to do on other bicycles, maintenance on my fleet, my own personal bikes. So I'm looking forward to starting that soon and making more videos. Thank you for watching. And let's save all these great old bikes.